A 74-year-old woman with dementia vanishes into the night, wandering onto a busy roadway. Now a local personal care home is under investigation. And investigator Jim Parsons tells us this is not the first time officials have been called about this facility, Jim.
Right, Andrew. We reported just last month that Juniper Village of Forest Hills had its license downgraded to provisional status. That happened because staff allegedly altered records after a resident was found covered in blood. That case is still under police investigation. Now another investigation is underway over what happened to Carol Schaefer.
You know, it's just been so heartbreaking to see her have to go through this.
Michaeline Schaefer's mother, Carol, suffers from dementia. That's why last year, Michaeline and her siblings placed Carol at Juniper Village of Forest Hills, which claims it specializes in caring for residents with memory loss. But on February 19th, Juniper Village sent this letter to Michaeline, informing her that her mother was being evicted because of her behavioral needs. It was the same day Carol wandered away from the facility and was gone for half an hour. Morrow Road here in Forest Hills doesn't look like it'd be a problem for anyone to walk up and down, even someone with dementia. Except at the top of Morrow Road is this, Route 30, Ardmore Boulevard. Forest Hills police say witnesses reported seeing Carol wandering on Ardmore Boulevard in her pajamas. But Juniper Village told Carol's family she never made it all the way to Ardmore.
I feel as if we've been misled from the beginning. To this day, as I stand here and talk to you, I don't know truly how long my mother was gone. I don't know where she went. I don't know who found her. You can't get a straight answer. If you can't even tell me which employee brought her in, then you certainly aren't giving me a straight answer.
The Schaefers say they chose Juniper Village for Carol because of its upscale appearance, but they didn't ask the question Pennsylvania's head of personal care home licensing suggests.
I would ask, have you ever had any licensing enforcement action? Now, having already done my homework, the reason I'm asking is because I want to hear the answer. And I would hope that if the answer was yes, that that would be the answer I received.
Now, Juniper Village, which declined to speak with us, does have a history of enforcement actions. In fact, they just got another one earlier this week for an incident that happened in December. And now state public welfare agents say they are investigating how Carol Schaefer was able to walk out and disappear for half an hour. Wendy?